Yeah. That's not. That's when there's a rain. It's not so crunchy.
Greenhouse gases.
What's that?
Water vapor.
Oh yeah?
95% water vapor. 3% carbon dioxide. Definitely
not problems with
the plants consume that anything. Oh, host, man.
Oh yeah.
Water vapor is a problem. So hopefully the plants don't down.
Well, it's pretty fucking cold right now. I guess it's all.
Clay.
Oh yeah.
Skin.
Silky smooth.
Yeah, help detox the body and metals.
Yeah. The,
all these chemicals have all the metals in it. Oh, that's cool. How much lower we are over here in the river stream. Look, we got a little creek here.
Yeah. Any cougar tracks?
Yeah, it's probably the same river. Oh, it's because it had its case.
Is it doable over there?
Huh?
Might be able to cross right up there. What about getting to the other side? Yeah?
See the camera?
Okay. Shazam. Yeah, this would be a good spot for some gold panning, huh? Like, you think like places like here?
This is all good gold bearing sand.
I'll get the gear, start doing that. Just start staying in one spot, do some metal detecting.
Oops. No toes in that, is there?
It's like flat across the front, but.
Nothing on the other side for miles upon miles. I mean, you got valleys back here that people have probably never been to. I mean, they're just so inaccessible, you know, for us. I mean, we go a lot of places, but not too many people do. So, I mean, you can have like a little, stable area that you could stay in and not have to worry too much. Just have outlooks or, lookout points. See who's coming and going. Maybe have, ways to direct the people, you know, subconsciously. Or put a down tree or something. Check up in here.
Spot for the whole time down view of the whole valley, you know.
Look at that.
You need like a game cam that senses movement, thermal detection, there's a heat signature like off in the distance.
Ooh, Los Cosmo. Sandbar, can't go too many places. A pretty nice spot back here. Ooh, got some tracks. Pretty creepy during the, when all this has foliage. There you are. Yeah. Did you want to check the back sandbar?
Get more sand?
Yeah, I don't know. You figure, maybe.
We here.
I'm going to walk it all. Can you imagine coming through here during the summertime?
No.
Couldn't see shit.
You cracking the rocks?
No, I heard the whoop though. Yeah. I don't think I heard the rock clack. But that one there would blend into the background pretty well. I came this way a little bit. Right through here.
There's all the piles of sand everywhere. And go where the bigger gravel is.
I thought that was sitting on top. Sand, huh?
Mm-mm. Nice open area up here. This is a life right here. Jeez. Flop a little cabin right on here. I'm probably not on the sandbar. Jeez. You gotta think, the land went all the way out to here, right where we are, but, you know, probably due to logging, caused a lot of erosion. That one there in the middle, there's a bald eagle right there, you see that? Up there on the tree. Look at,
yeah.
See that? That's green, eh? Zoom in.
There's two of them. One closer to us on the right.
Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, we're looking for some fish. I know, huh? Yeah, see, these are slippery. Yeah, sandbar check. Got that done. Huh. It's a nice little shell right here. Yeah.